And a Jasonville man charged with attempted murder will serve 28 years in prison. 35-year-old Dustin L. Turley appeared in court on Friday and changed his plea to guilty. Back in August, he was accused of shooting a man multiple times during a verbal altercation before leaving the scene on a motorcycle. It happened on East Depot Street in Hymera. Following the 28-year sentence, Turley will be required to go through 2 years of probation with electronic monitoring.